okay, 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 okay. You live in my dream state. Relocate my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count sheep, that's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, no, I don't wanna wake up. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes. I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again.
I said, okay, dookie. My infatuation is translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you. I've been looking, stopped and waiting for. I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me, what the fuck do you mean? It's them roasted cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt colored eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie.
Ugh. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
So
can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war.
Ultralight beam, we on a ultralight beam. This is a God dream, this is a God dream. This is everything. This is everything. Deliver us serenity, deliver us peace, deliver us love, and we know we need it. Pray for Paris, pray for the parents. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. We on a ultralight beam. We on a ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything. Everything.
I'm trying to keep my faith, but I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe, and in my holy war, I'm trying to keep my faith.
Addiction, depression, not blessings. Why, oh, why'd you do me wrong? You persecute the weak because it makes you feel so strong. Don't have much strength to fight, so I look to the light to make these wrongs turn right. Head up high, I look to the light. Hey, because I know that you'll make everything all right. And I know that you'll take good care of your child. Oh, no longer am afraid of the night, because I look to the light.
When they come for you, I will shield your name. I will field their questions. I will feel your pain. No one can judge. They don't know. Foot on the devil's neck till it drifted Pangea. I'm moving all my family from Chatham to Zambia. Treat the demons just like Pam. I mean, I fuck with your friends, but damn, Gina, I've been this way since Arthur was anteater. Now they wanna hit me with the woo after bam. Trying to snap photos of family. My daughter look just like Sia. You can't see her. You can feel the lyrics and spirit coming in braille. Tumbling of the underground, come and follow the trail. I made Sunday candy, I'm never going to hell. I met Kanye West, I'm never going to fail. He said let's do a good ass job with Chance 3. I hear you gotta sell it to snatch the Grammy. Let's make it so free and the bar so hard that it ain't one gosh darn part you can't tweet. This is my part, nobody else speak. This is my part, nobody else speak. This little light of mine. Glory be to God, yeah. I'ma make sure that they go where they can't go. If they don't wanna ride, I'ma still give them raincoats. Know what God said when he made the first rainbow? Just notice at the end of fucking lane for the intro. I'm just having fun with it. You know that a nigga was lost. I laugh in my head cause I bet that my ex looking back like a pillar of salt. Cause they flipped the script on your ass like Wesley and Spike. You cannot mess with the light. Look at the channel from 79.
We on a ultralight beam. We on a ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything.
Hallelujah.
Everything.
I'm trying to keep my faith.
Yes.
But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. And in my holy
war. Father, this prayer is for everyone that feels they're not good enough. This prayer is for everybody that feels that they're too messed up. For everyone that feels they said I'm sorry too many times. You can never go too far when you can't come back home again. That's why I need...
Like you 12, how you looking up to me and talking down? Can't you see I am the big man? God level, I am the I am. Now film it with the drone cam and the pink like Killer Cam.
Put a zoom on that stick, no way.
Up so close, I'm on that kill.
Controller on your lower back, yeah, that's the good. Thicker roll the eyes back in the skull.
Rollin' when you ride, poppin'. Rollin' when you ride, ride the ride. Got one. Acting turned up like some dirty plastic. 2016 burn some discs. 2017 ideas.
Hello.
Walkman.
This Yo.
Is not a click on the net.
Hello, but hello.
In a cup, activist. That's a double edged.
Yo, what's up, boys?
I don't like to fight till I'm fighting.
Oh my god. Yo, sorry I put a timer on and shit, dude. I got up 15 minutes ago. I wasn't even gonna stream, but hey, we live. We live. Yo, what's up? Yeah. Wait, I didn't even sign into Discord yet. One sec. Fuck. Give me a sec.
It's really you. It's really you all on my mind.
My ghost is a twelve.
Is today FAF? What is that? What's an FAF?
I need a cosign for your help. I need a bitch to grind on my belt. I know you need to drive for my
What is an FAF? Fuck a fan? No, that's been postponed till next Tuesday. That has been postponed, boys. One sec. Dude, I am not a good streamer, holy fuck.
So now that we have the fuck a fan contest going, when is the joy coming?
Bro, there's no joy. You get to execute Sue streamer for that shit. Okay, there ain't no joy here. None. Nada. Fuck. Yo, what's up? Dude, what happened to my background? Wait. What happened to my furry? I mean, wait, never mind. I think I'm playing chainsaw. That's fine. I'm fine with that. I didn't mind that he changed it.
My pocket snug. Can you count down
from 10 to 0 real quick? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why? Why? Let me change my wallpaper back.
Hello, Mr. Soil. Today's my birthday. But I just wanted to come here to explain to you that you look like a goofy with no viz, no S, and a huge loser. For finger.
Okay, thanks, man. Thanks 100 bits. Aren't you supposed to give gifts on your birthday? I mean, receive gifts on your birthday, not gift them? Thanks 100 bits, man. Appreciate it. Motherfucker giving money out on his birthday. You must be some special sort of lonely. No, I'm joking. My fault. Thanks for 100 bits. Thanks for 100 bits, man. Appreciate it. I'm sorry. Listen what this motherfucker said to me. He said, I look like a goofy ass bitch with no riz, no bitches, and a huge loser. So I'm not allowed to clap back at that? That's what you're telling me. Why? Why should I accept that? Because he's right. Okay, that doesn't make it okay though. That doesn't make it okay. Oh fuck, I left my food in the microwave. One sec, boys.
From the bank, put a 20 in the tank. Best friend gave me 5, that's a PayPal. Cause lately the shit been tricking on me. A bad little bit, went missing on me. I'm a confidential, went missing on me. Ain't seen you in a while, are you tricking on me? Cause I was sad last night, I'm okay now. I was hungry as fuck, I just ate now. But the state that I'm in got me anxious again. All these checks coming in
any day now.
I'm on the grind every day, like Pretty Ricky. I want a house by the lake, like Ricky Ricky. I don't really need much, I just need a couple bucks. Man, this broke shit felt like a hickey hickey. I was sad last night, I'm okay now. You ever been so hungry, you just lay down?
Yeah.
You ain't even eat, you just want to sleep. Just so you could dream about some takeout. Number 5, with a Sprite.
Hello?
On the front, yeah.
What the fuck is this song that I'm listening to right now?
For some days now. I was sad last night. I'm okay now. Got some money from the bank. Put a 20 in the tank. Best friend gave me 5. That's a PayPal.
Alright. Where's my food? Oh, right here. Food song?
Ain't seen you in a while. Are you checking on me? Cause I was sad last night. I'm okay now. I was hungry as fuck.
Show food? Dude, it's just rice and beef. They don't look very appetizing, I'm not gonna lie. It's just beef and rice. That's it. They don't look very appetizing. But it's food. It's grub. Keeps me going, boys. Best food in Texas? Man, I'm on a diet, dude. I'm trying to eat okay. It's my meal prep, bro. White energy food for your white energy ass. Bro, what are you saying? What does that even mean? What's white energy? Explain that to me. That's a PayPal. Cause lately the shit been tricking on me. A bad little bit when missing on me. I'm a confident when missing on me. Ain't seen you in a while. Are you tricking on me? Cause I was sad last night. Look in the mirror. Okay, fuck off. No, I should go fuck off. What's a good song? Oh, this is a decent song. I like that song. Ugh. I'm on my way. You're coming over today? I'm surprised, bro. Oh, this is so good. I'm sorry, boys. I got to indulge in this real quick. I'm dissing as fuck and I ain't got the time to just kick it. I don't trust nobody cause I can't be fake. It's Beaver Wednesday, Link. And I'm tired of being humble, bitch, I feel no way. It's that young nigga shit, I might pull a bruh, that was so good. Good food is a drug. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, yeah, reel it in. I got the bag. Oh. She got some ass, bring it in. Already done? Yes, dude. Listen. Jesus Christ. It was a small amount of portion. It was a small portion, dude. Alright. Okay. Chat. Who's in chat today? I didn't say hello to anyone. I didn't say hello to anyone. Who's in chat? Yeah, what's up, Shaladder, Elder Thang, Zoom, Unbothered, Phil's Nimga. AFX is so dumb. Zakaria, what's up? Eggplants, Caddy Boo, King Boo Mate, Ludwig, what's up? What's up, Tonian? What's up, Ash Ketchup? Smugthon, what's up, mate? Wax Omen, hello. Ludwig, hello, mate. Turbine, Matt, Runax, Lun. What's up, Cool Froze? What's up, Pew Pew? What's up, Kinad? Tyne, 10 Minute Days. Coffin, please. What's your name? What's your name, girlfriend? What's your name? What's up, Sluice? Oh my god, wait, I didn't think my subs neither. Yeah, cool story, Daniel, thanks so much for the £5. Batwing, thanks so much for the 12 months. I'm Frog, thanks for 13 months. Emmett, thanks for the 14 months. Thank you very much. Thanks so much for the channel, I appreciate it. Wait, what is this? MP Alt Stream Key. What is that?
1 year. Can you blow me a kiss, please?
What would happen? What would happen if I open that up, MP? Dude, I came down here this morning and my key light was hanging on by a thread. I think it fell because he slammed his desk so hard last night. Like, it was actually fucking upside down. He was playing Overwatch 2. Oh yeah, by the way, I know I said I was going to do an IRL stream of Empire yesterday. He said, actually, Zoil, Overwatch 2 came out. I kind of just want to grind it all night and then never play it again. And I was like, oh, okay. Sick. Yeah, it's not like I ended early or anything. No, it's all good. It's all good, man. You know, next time, we'll do it tomorrow or something. So we're doing it tomorrow. Wait, I already listened to this song, but fuck it, I actually like it, so. MP, nice alerts. Wait, alerts on playing? No, they are, what do you mean? Yeah, Chickadee, thanks for 12 months, mate. Makeup! It's Beaver Wednesday. What is this cool story, Daniel?
If you're going back to school, before you submit your essays, run it through Grammarly.
Oh, sick! Sick, I'm getting fucking ads on YouTube. Sick. Oh, I'm looking on Empire's chat. Oh. I said I'm sick of changing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. There we go. There we go. I switched it. Where is my chat? There we go. Beaver Wednesday? What is this shit? Dude, when they're rubbing themselves like that, they just get the wax from their asshole and they're covering themselves in the wax that excretes from their asshole to make themselves more waterproof. Isn't that correct, Wise Tree? Also, in their nail, one of the nails on the edge here has a fork in it, like a comb, so they can comb through their hair easier. Same teeth. I don't have the same teeth as a fucking beaver, bro. My teeth are fucking fluorescent orange. They're not the most white teeth in the world, but honestly, people who have white teeth honestly freak me out. If your teeth is like so white it's blinding me, I feel weird around you. I'm not gonna lie, dude. It has to have a tiny bit of discoloration, like a little bit of an off-white color, man. That pure white color is like actually fucking kind of, dude, it's just kind of like, doesn't look healthy, bro. Shit take, what do you mean, dude? So you're telling me people that have literal, like, white ass teeth, like, they're straight off the fucking Beverly Hills, you think that looks good? Shut up. Oh, okay, my fault. Have you seen the live leak of a beaver fucking that guy's leg up? No. I haven't. Kinda want it now, though. Okay, sick. Yo, often leave. Thanks so much for the 2 months. Sendo X Pain, thanks so much for 5 months. Sushi VRC, thanks so much for the 4 months. Dude, I need to play VR chat at some point. I haven't played it in so long. Maybe a VR chat stream, I don't know. Maybe. When is the sub alert contest? Sub alert contest is on the 10th, which is Monday. Next Monday. Dude, Wojito leaves tomorrow. Saj. He's going to TwitchCon. Saj. I don't know why, but he specifically said, yo, make sure I'm awake at 11:30. I don't know why, but he said, make sure he's awake at 11:30. Maybe he has an appointment or something? Are you going to TwitchCon? I'm not going to TwitchCon, mate. I'm ditching TwitchCon, if I'm being honest. Listen. I feel like everyone's going to get sick who goes. I don't want to get sick. It's too much time taking off of streaming. I want to stream more often. It's annoying. And, dude, when I do get sick, I feel like absolute shit. Like, it puts me out of commission for so much longer than other people. I think my immune system is actually just trash. Some people get sick and somehow they can carry on doing shit. I literally can't do anything. I can barely fucking breathe. It fucking sucks, dude. It sucks. Just say you don't want this gas. Oh, dude, it's crazy how you guys said you were going to beat me up at EU TwitchCon and nothing happened there. And primarily my viewers at EU, isn't it? Shut up, bitch. You would do nothing. Pull up to New York TwitchCon. No one wants to go to New York, man. No one wants to go there. I can't do my homework. Could you please yell at me and call me a fat idiot loser? Pretty please. Yo, Neon Roach, you want me to Discord call you and help you with your homework, man? Alright, message me on Discord. I'll call you. Alright, Neon, I'm waiting, man. Okay, the two people messaged me, none of them were you. Bro, stop messaging me the Polish power thing, dude. Any help?
Yeah, it's Neon. I got, yeah.
Lon, why are you calling me, dude?
Bro, my homework is so hard right now, bro. I need so much help with my homework. Oh my god, it's so hard.
You're so annoying.
You called me. You already saw my name and called me. You did this.
Fucking annoying bitch. Now he's just sitting in the call by himself. What a fucking loser. Loser. What is this? Did I just download something? The fuck did I download? Okay, stop sending me wise tree memes, bro. Weird. Okay. Alright. Oh. Did we do that? I don't put my cam on. Oh my god. Good morning, boys. Good morning. Hello, hello, hello. Jesus. Hello. I am so tired, dude. I got up like 5 minutes before I went live. And I was like, fuck it, I'm a stream. I went in my offline chat. I was like, I'm not streaming. I felt like shit, bro. But here's what it is. We live. I don't know how long I'm live for, but I'm enjoying streaming right now, so I'm going to keep pumping out streams. Oh, even though I have nothing to fucking do. Nothing to fucking do, man. How long did Empire play Overwatch for last night, dude? I went to bed and he was still fucking streaming. All night? It was at least 8 hours. At least. 8 hours. Damn. Are you dressing up as a pumpkin on Halloween? Dude, I kind of want to do a cosplay of a Blackbeard from One Piece for Halloween, dude. I think I could roll that. If I did a cosplay of that shit, I would roll it, bro. I would roll it. Or Hagrid. Hagrid could be cool. Cosplay Jinbei. Yeah, but then I have to have my shirt off. Doesn't he have his shirt off or some shit? No, oh wait, no, he has like a robe. An orange robe. What is this? First audio of undiscovered black whale. Is that I'm about to come? Is that who that is? Jesus, man. I thought this shit was over and done with by now. Still fucking going, man.
Can you possibly not show your face today?
Oh, okay. Sorry, my fault.
It's very sensitive to me, as your paws and ugly ass broom hair make me shiver. You're affecting your chat so much. And being such a jackass about it. I think you probably need some Aveeno lotion or some shit, buddy.
Jesus. Don't have any pores. No, my skin looks good.
Gets no bitches.
My skin looks good, bro. Finger. That was just a completely false dono. My skin looks good right now. Honestly.
If you can avoid leaking your location, you should live a stream trick or treating on Halloween.
Get me on an off day, man. What is that? Oh, this guy. This is the, oh wait, no, I thought this was a beaver dam guy. I don't know if I want to watch this shit today, boys. I'm not in a cozy, comfy mood, really. Dude, I was going to say, should we play Cyberpunk today? I might try out Cyberpunk. I think I still own it. I don't think I ever refunded it. Cyberpunk. I do own it. I played it for 4.5 hours. You've never played it? I mean, I played it when it first came out. It was buggy as fuck and I got bored. Maybe it could be a good playthrough. Oh, dude, I love this song. The bugs were content. Man, I got bored so quick, man. How long did Nim play this game? Oh, it doesn't say. I might try it out. Maybe, we'll see. I'm not sure. Is there any new games that came out on Steam today? Let's have a peek before we get into any of our React shit.
Hey, maybe Mr. Warwick, is it too much to ask for you to put the mask back on?
No. I never wore the mask, man. That's what the mask is. Wait, I saw this funny ad. Wait, where is it, dude? Where the fucking TikTok, bro?
Do not listen to any of those comments saying you look like Shane Dawson or you're a default character. They're all just trolls, okay? I'm still gonna watch all your Minecraft Let's Plays. I'm still part of the fandom, and I will be till the very end, okay? Sincerely, your biggest fan.
Fucking hey, hell, Dwayne. Man. Jesus.
Hey, everyone.
Oh. Dude, I love that guy. He's funny as fuck. Zoe, watch this. Foon, holy fuck. This is a throwback. He's doing it sideways! Can you move like this in CSGO? No. No, they capped it. I played CS Source in a web browser at school. Those are the fucking days, dude. Holy fuck. Against bots. Those are the days, man. Holy shit. He must have had this bound or something. He must have like a macro. There's no way, dude. It's too clean. Cope harder.
That kid gets to our connector really, really fast.
He's so funny, huh? Hardcore.
This kid bunny hopping all the way through Ivy, out middle, and through our connector. From Ivy, out middle, through our connector, like a speed demon.
Stop. Easy.
Oh my god. Report.
Look. Admin, he's doing it sideways.
Like a speed demon.
Adrian, he's doing a sideways. Seriously, what a joke.
Oh my god, report.
Classic, dude. Oh, wow. Wait, what about what about this?
the Phantom. Exterior like fish eggs, interior like suicide wrist rags. I could exercise you, this could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, homie. Ah, I tried to sneak through the door, man. Can't make it, can't make it, the shit's stuck. Out of my way, son! Door stuck! Door stuck! Please! I beg you! We're dead! You're a genuine dick sucker!
Fuck it up. A little bit of mischief, boys. Tiny bit of mischief. That's an NFT now? Wait, he sold it as an NFT? Wait, what? But I just watched it on YouTube. What's the point in owning it? What's the point in watching? What's the point in owning an NFT of that? That seems stupid to me. If Apex Legends is a PS1 game, wait, what is this?
You should stream yourself trick-or-treating on Halloween. You be Hagrid and have the other lads be Harry, Ron, and Hermione.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that, brother.
Imagine it's...
Okay, no, I wanted to see the gameplay, bitch.
Mixamo. In the game, Wraith was famous for her Naruto-style run animation before they removed it because it was too OP, but there was no way I was getting...
Why did they remove that? I never got why they removed that shit. It looked cool as fuck. He just said, how is it too OP? Doesn't each character have a different hitbox, though? Doesn't Gibraltar have a bigger hitbox than fucking Thingy, for example? So, how does that make it too OP? Because she's too tiny. And just make the hitbox a tiny bit bigger. Who cares?
You so will watch the NASA launch.
Watch the NASA launch? Sure, ma'am.
Four space shuttle missions. A Roscosmos.
What is it? 18 minutes ago. I'll keep it open.
Tendría un papelito para anotar un número de teléfono. A ver si puedo encontrar un papelito.
What's he got there? Simón. What you got there, doggy?
¿Me prestás ese papelito?
Oh, that's so cute.
¿Me prestás ese papelito que tengo que escribir un numerito de teléfono? ¿Qué? Dale, me prestás menos que estoy reapurado. Pero estoy reapurado, Limón, dale. Necesito el... Se te están agrandando los ojos, Limón. Dale, que tengo que anotar un número de teléfono y una dirección. Dale. Bueno. Bueno, listo. Bien. Bueno.
Hand over.
Se te va a caer porque lo tenés pegado. No lo tenés ni mordido, ¿me? Lo tenés pegado en los labios.
Why is he so mad?
¿Está ese papelito? Ese papelito.
Papelito, come on, give it to him.
Dale, que sos famoso ya, Limón. Dale.
Bueno, vamos. Vamos ya. Mami. Llamalo, vení.
Yeah, that dog is definitely homophobic. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck?
Dale, que sos famoso ya, Limón.
Look at the Minecraft mob vote. Yo, dude, I swear to God, Minecraft is like the game version of me. Allergic to content. Why the fuck do they just add all three of them in and remove the vote? Why don't you just add in more than one fucking mob? Like, it's so boring. Add them all in. Why not? It's not like you recycle them next year. What is this, though? It's called the Sniffer?
Agnes, did you teach chickens how to lay eggs underwater?
Not yet.
They look ancient.
These are Sniffer eggs. I thought they were extinct.
What kind of chicken is that?
Oh, they aren't birds at all.
Well, it's
the
so cute.
Sniffer is an ancient mob.
Were they plant experts?
They loved plants and found seeds by sniffing the ground in the most adorable way.
With all of these eggs, I bet we can help them thrive in the overworld once again.
Well, that's a big
maybe
one.
Maybe even get some new plants, if the community votes for the sniffer, that is.
Exactly.
Will the sniffer get to roam the overworld again? You have 24 hours to
cut. I thought that was TTS. I thought I was TTS. I was about to say, what the fuck?
Your vote starting on October the 14th, noon, Eastern Daylight Time.
Dude, I don't understand why they didn't just add all three. I never got it. Is that the only one that they revealed? Oh, the rascal.
Is this where you saw the new mob?
There it is.
Oh, that's
I've
a
got
rascal.
That to open. It doesn't launch for 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Just a little mischievous.
It's a little mischievous.
And loves playing hide and seek.
So do I, especially after lunch.
An enchanted pickaxe for us.
Oh, what a lovely gift.
Well, he's kind of cute, though. I like this one.
Be a prize for finding it three times.
If the community vote for the rascal, we can keep this game of hide and seek going forever.
Will the rascal find its way into Minecraft's mines? You have 24 hours to cast your vote, starting on October the 14th, noon, Eastern Daylight Time.
Sounds like the witch voice. Look at him. Dude, that would be a cool one. I feel like this could increase speedruns. If you find this, trap it. Find it three times, get a fucking easy fucking enchanted shit. Easy clap, maybe. I don't fucking know. It could be a route. It could be an RNG route.
Hell nah. These mobs look goofy as hell. What are these mega block looking mobs?
Mega block. Bruh. Now they look good, dude. They look pretty fucking cool, IMO. You're just wrong. CSGO in browser.
You fucking prick. Only way you this will get through to your thick
head. Wait, I don't think this is what I played.
The internet, because you were.
Wait.
Watch my dono for love.
Oh shit. Oh, surely this isn't downloading malware onto my PC. Surely this isn't keylogging me. Surely. Surely not.
There will be consequences if Dream rigs the vote line meshity stab.
Oh, dude. If Dream fucking rigs that vote again, it's like, oh, yeah, let's vote for the ground squid. You fucking cunt.
Will the Warwick joy Minecraft? With its big stomach, it is able to eat over 500 dying blocks to give you at a time.
Now. Ow! Jeez, my ears. Okay, how do I... Oh, shit! What is that? Oh my god, man. There's no IP bomb left, idiot. What do you mean blind? There's no IP! Why are you guys lying? What's this fucking audio? Wait, is that my team? Oh, that's my team. I'm stupid. Okay, am I fucking CT or T? I'm CT, okay. I'm stupid. I'm CT. You're really bad. Do you not hear the audio? It's fucking lagging. Do you know what? I think it's the window because I did the weird thing of the audio. I think I should be able to turn it down in-game. Cover your ears. It's going to be loud. Cover your ears. It's going to be loud. Oh. Cover your ears, cover your ears, cover your ears, cover your ears, cover your ears. Bro, what the fuck? Look at my arm. I had a fucking band on there. Why is it so fucking red? It was cutting circulation off to my body. That's why my aim was bad before, because the blood circulation to my wrist was being cut off, causing my hand to react slower. Ah. That makes sense now. I understand why I was doing bad before. Of course. That was why. Okay, is it gonna put me fucking in, or... Come on, this ain't the first download. You're taking the piss. I'll find a new lobby. Let's not do German server. Is there no other NA? Alright. Looks like I'm going to fucking Brazil. Oh, never mind, I'm not doing that. Why not go to Brazil? Because there's probably worse ping. Probably tripping on Molly. Took a little bit of acid. Mama sorry. Why my uncle still scratching? Real scrawny. With the hand me down. Bro, fuck this shit. Wish he never hit it. Now I'm on a trip all warm. Yeah, I'm voting for the trickster so far, boys, whatever he's fucking called. The trickster. Is it called the trickster? Is that what it called? This is the other mob? Who the fuck uses Gaiazo these days, man? What the fuck is that? Bro is using a fucking Casio calculator to take a picture. What in the fuck is that in his hand? What is that? That is a calculator. Jesus. I'm not playing Ball 3D, mate. I'm not playing Ball 3D. Can you play this? Among Us Arena Ultimate. Fuck it, why not? Why not, dude? Is it a controller game or a keyboard game? Yeah, I'm not paying for the game, bro. I ain't paying for it. Why the fuck would I pay for it? That's a launch, mate. It's not for another 6 minutes, buddy. We got time. I'm gonna watch it on Twitch actually. I feel like Twitch is gonna be a better experience.
Saying the venting that you see on the video is totally normal. That's just
there we go. Chat, let's be honest, every NASA launch is the same and every NASA launch is fake. Alright? Never actually happens, it's all fucking CGI. None of it actually fucking happens. Honestly, I want to see one blow up. Oh, no, wait, maybe not people in it, but, like, I haven't seen one, like, fail yet. That's what I meant. Not one with people in it. I just want to see a rocket fail. I've never seen a rocket, like, fail. Oh, my God, dude. Oh, my God. Well, it's banned now, Dick Kreider guy, permanently. Ah. leak my IP. This is gonna leak my IP for sure. Region, US East. Random match. I didn't find a game. Is there a way to find one? It's actually leaked 192.168.1.56. That is a local IP, buddy. That is local. That is not a, that's not a public IP. I couldn't connect. Okay, fuck that game then. 3 minutes.
And the transporter is what provides the liquids, the gases, the electrical connections to the vehicle. It's also what we use to integrate the vehicle.
Okay, nerd. Dude, listen, I've been fucking DDoS enough time in my life to know what a fucking local IP looks like. I have to log into my fucking admin panel to change it. Okay? This would be a nerd.
We should hear in about 20 seconds is that the first stage locks load is complete.
Stage one locks load is complete.
And there we go. All of the oxidizer loaded.
Bro, they kind of look like a Mungai.
Soon we'll hear that stage two locks load is complete, and that will be the last propellant call-out we'll hear today. Now, less than
now this shit is goofy though, bro. They can't have any drip on this shit. Zero drip. Nah, bro, I'm dripping up my fucking spacesuit.
All right, there we heard the good news that Dragon is now on internal power. Again, the white clouds that you see there
boring
at the base
colors,
of
dude.
The Dragon trunk, totally normal. That's just the vapor.
I'm at least putting a sticker on it.
Liquid oxygen. Again, second stage now wrapping up its locks load. Excuse me, first stage wrapping up its locks load.
Wait, never mind, they got them Kanye boots. Oh, never mind, they dripping. They got them Cartoon Network villain type boots. Holy shit.
There's
a hard.
Standing by for word that stage two locks load has been completed.
There we go, 2 minutes to launch, boys. It won't explode. It's not going to explode, dude. Alright? Because there's people in it. So they wouldn't do that. Wait, if this explodes and I watch this on stream, am I getting banned?
Dragon is in auto-idle. Stage 2 locks load is complete.
There we heard the call-out. Falcon 9 is now...
I hope so.
All of its propellants, so...
Yeah, close down. Are starting. Expect loud landing.
All of its propellants, and we can see that leftover liquid oxygen now being vented or released, now flowing further away from the vehicle. So nearly 1 million pounds of liquid oxygen in RP-1 now on board Falcon 9. It is fully loaded and ready for launch.
And coming up at T-minus 1 minute, we'll hear that Dragon is in countdown. Its flight computer will
Dragon? That's what the ship's called?
The flight termination system on Falcon 9 is armed.
FTS is armed. Falcon 9 is in startup and is now controlling.
And there you heard it.
Dragon is in countdown.
Dragon's flight computer in countdown. The flight termination system now armed.
Oh, here we go.
Final go for launch from
dude,
looks
like a tiny little butt plug.
Mark
Dragon, SpaceX. Godspeed. Go for launch.
SpaceX Dragon, go for launch.
Strange.
SpaceX reports go.
How's that strange?
That's so
not tiny, huge. I mean huge. So why don't they make the roof pointy? Why is it circle?
T-minus 15. 10. 9.
Aerodynamics.
8. 7. 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's doing the thing. It's going up. Oh, shit. So when was the last manned rocket ship sent up there? It's pitching downrange. Stage one propulsion is nominal. 2 days ago. Oh.
We're now at T plus 35 seconds into the fifth rotational crew mission on board Dragon and Falcon 9.
Oh, shit. Like clockwork.
Engines throttling down to help pass through the period of maximum dynamic pressure. This period is known as max Q, and once the vehicle there, we just heard that the vehicle's now traveling faster than the speed of sound. Once through max Q, we'll throttle those Merlin engines back up.
Oh, this is clearly fake. It's shrinking. They couldn't afford the budget to make it the same size.
Copy, one Bravo.
That call out for one Bravo means
surprise
we're in
the all the tax dollars NASA take from me.
Mode for the first stage, continuing to get good performance. The crew is already pulling over 2 G's. And next up is going to be a couple of events in rapid succession. First will be engine chill on the second stage and back engine. And there you heard that call out. And
it's then we'll too lagging. Come
MECO,
on.
Or main engine cutoff, where the nine engines
still using the same technology they used to fake the moon landing.
For second stage
yikes.
Separation. Then we'll see the single Merlin vacuum engine on the second stage ignite and continue to carry the crew five astronauts to orbit. Just like we did on first stage.
Damn. 46,000 kilometers per hour.
The hardware prior damn. To the that densified liquid oxygen.
Yeah.
Stage one throttle down.
Holy shit, time, look how fast it's going, dude.
Beginning to throttle down.
6,000.
Preparation for MECO or main engine cutoff. Standing by for MECO.
This feed is better than your kayak stream.
7,000.
And MECO.
Stage two.
This feed is better than your kayak stream. You have no fucking shit. Ah, no, they're just polluting. Oh, sick. They're polluting. Crazy.
Now we should see that second engine begin to ignite now. And obviously confirmed by the loud cheer behind us here at Mission Control Hawthorne.
So does that one land again?
Stage is lit and continuing to carry the crew five astronauts
yes.
into orbit. We're now getting a view of the first stage after that stage separation. The second stage is still being illuminated by that single Merlin vacuum engine, and that's on the right-hand side of your screen. First stage
what's
on the
that?
Left-hand side of your screen making its way back to Earth. We will be attempting to land it
what's
on
that?
Our drone ship, which today we are using
ice?
Just read the instructions.
Acquisition signal, bring it up.
I'm pretty sure that was a rat. That's an alien.
That's and an alien. And the acquisition of the ground station in Bermuda. The first stage is continuing to make its way back to Earth, and the second stage is going
Dragon
to continue.
Trajectory nominal.
Another good call. Trajectory nominal.
Dragon copy.
Confirmation there from Commander Nicole Mann. You can also sort of see the space coast there in the background of the first stage on the left-hand side of your screen.
Dude, they're just ramping
like
up in speed. Is it because there's less and less air resistance as they get higher?
Created by the first stage as it's now rotating just out of screen.
Yes.
Second stage is going to continue firing until a little over 8 minutes into the flight, really doing the heavy lifting now, getting the crew into orbit. Everything continues to look nominal on both first and second stages. As I mentioned before, the first stage will be making a landing on one of our drone ships, which is currently parked a couple
drones.
Hundred miles off the coast of Florida in the Atlantic Ocean. So we can see now that...
Dude, it's landing in Florida?
We have good trajectory.
Out of all the places, Florida.
The second stage now traveling over 5,400 miles per hour.
May as well just land that shit in Ohio, bro.
A little more than 1G right now. Hell. That's going to continue to ramp up, peaking just before we get to second stage cutoff here in just a few minutes from now. First stage will be performing two separate burns, a re-entry burn where we reignite three of the
look, guys, can you see flat
zero curvature first stage.
Interesting. Now what do you have to say?
Radial engines.
Oh wait. Guys, now what do you have to say? Now what?
Final burn,
now what?
That will be the landing burn.
It's clearly flat.
And the single MVAC engine that you see
floating in space until they die dead ass.
The single MVAC engine that you see on the right of your screen is continuing to fire. We did hear another call out that the trajectory is nominal. Crew heading in the direction that they are supposed to be.
Entertaining.
You just paid me £3 to say that. Okay, it's working.
The single
easy
engine can produce over 220,000 pounds of thrust
easy,
in the vacuum of space. Now over 200 kilometers in altitude. We will start to hit events now in a rapid succession as the first stage continues to make its way back to Earth and the second stage continues its burn. Just a couple minutes left in that burn.
No, this is interesting to me. It's a manned ship. I was hoping
just
to see
over 6.5 minutes ago, our four Crew-5 astronauts launched
wait, it's falling
from the Kennedy Space Center in
Florida. This is the first
and
rocket.
They are now making their way into orbit on the second stage.
What's the chat saying?
Crew Dragon.
Does the dragon have a toilet on board?
The trajectory on that
shut
is
the
nominal
fuck up, Dan Nerd!
They are in safe inside Dragon Endurance, whereas the first stage on the left hand side of your screen is making
rhyme
its way
floats
back to Earth.
By.
We are coming up to the re entry burn, which, as I said before, we ignite three of the 9 Merlin engines to help slow the booster down as it re enters the dense part of the Earth's atmosphere.
Look at NMP's stream, I'm dying. Okay, man, sure,
there
just
we
for
you. Call out. You can there see it on your screen that that entry burn has been initiated.
Nah, bruh. Ain't no way.
As that entry burn comes,
how are you gonna let her do you like that, Nick?
Final different abort phases.
That
shit
looking more patchy
which
than E-Rob.
Respond to areas along the very northeastern seaboard of the U.S.
Stage
and then
one entry burn shut down.
Great news, that entry burn was shut down, and then those last all the way across the Atlantic Ocean, Atlantic off the coast of Scotland for those abort zones.
God damn, man.
Everything continues to look nominal for both the first and second stages. And the crew with the second stage still attached is now traveling over 13,000 miles per hour.
I wonder how many magnets this takes to retrieve it back to Earth.
Copy, Shannon.
Shannon, that call out for Shannon, Ireland, indicative of our final abort zone. After this, we'll see second stage shut off, and we'll be listening for confirmation of a good orbit, which tells us the crew and Dragon are exactly
where
they
are. Did you see there's an imposter on board? Now they already vented all the steam.
And there we had confirmation that the
MVAC
has shut down simultaneously.
They had a glitch in the blender. Blender glitched out for you. Common.
And you heard
I can show you how to fix that if you'd like.
Insertion. We will coast for a few minutes.
Spliced footage.
There we can see
literally spliced.
Coming into view as Falcon 9 attempts.
Stage one landing leg deployed.
That's pretty sick how it lands itself, though.
See those landing legs have now deployed.
That's pretty fucking cool.
And as you can see on your screen.
You couldn't even land directly in the middle. Missed the target. Good one, AI. Bad. You're fucking trash.
On our drone ship, just read the instructions. Parked off the coast of Florida. And again, that second stage separation will be coming up just a couple of minutes now. We do coast for a few minutes after second engine cutoff to allow any rates to or motion to.
Dude, that's 27,000 kilometers per hour.
And looks like we're going to get a view of the second stage as it Holy separates here fuck. Shortly.
I'm faster. No, you're not.
We did hear that the crew has been successfully into a good orbit.
America, you were straight. I can't believe people like that actually exist. Those are NPCs. Those are actual NPCs. I'm sorry, you are NPCs.
Again,
there's
the crew
no
is still
way.
Attached the second stage.
You're too patriotic.
We are expecting stage separation to occur.
You jealous? Yeah, I am.
From now,
God bless America.
And that's when the, when
the world is flat.
Stage will separate from
Wish
the
someone
Dragon
would insert
trunk.
Me into a good orbit. What is Twitch, chat, man? You guys are wild.
Are able to house
what is Twitch, not television, man?
To be exposed to the vacuum of space.
Oh my god, your horizon
well
at NASA has changed 6 times
now,
which is the real one!
Again, that stage separation is now coming up in about 30 seconds.
Oh no!
After stage separation, we will have nose cone deployment. Now that Dragon is in the vacuum of space, we will be able to open the nose cone and expose
but going
that
into space
hatch,
on the wheel.
Which is what is utilized
no.
to dock. Autonomously with the International Space
Can
Station.
Can I get a follow? Sure,
and
man.
And that nose cone does stay closed for the flight uphill to help protect all of the guidance, navigation, and control sensors. We are standing by for second stage separation.
XQCL. Hi, Zoyal. Hey, what's up, man? Force and E. Forsen.
And there is separation.
Why are they banned Forsen? You can't say Forsen in here? Oh shit, they separated! Well, they're still going that fast though, even though they separated?
Launch Director on Dragon, on behalf of the entire launch and recovery team, it was an honor and a pleasure to be a part of this mission with you.
Dang.
Nah, little bro thinks he is funny. Little bro thinks something is funny. Little bro really trying. Why don't you try panhandling a little bit more?
What is a panhandling? I don't even know what that means, brother. Thanks for £3.
Rookies that are pretty happy to be floating in space right now, and one veteran astronaut who's pretty happy to be back as well. Let's see what you got to say, Koichi.
Falcon team, you know, it was a smooth ride, and I see all the three happy faces here. It's back in zero G, and I appreciate all the help to give us this smooth ride. And
handling is begging.
Thank you so much.
Bro, I didn't beg, man. You gave me £3. Oh, it's Japanese!
Thank you for your support. Anya.
Thank you, Falcon 9, and fellow agencies, Director Cosmos, and JAXA, and SpaceX exactly for giving us that opportunity. We're so glad to do it together. And thank you for everybody, for all people who with us. Спасибо большое всем агентствам, Роскосмос, НАСА, JAXA и, естественно, SpaceX за предоставленную нам возможность. Мы рады всем экипажам делать то, что мы сейчас делаем. И большое спасибо всем людям, кто сейчас с нами.
Really nice words there from the Crew 5 crew, as well as...
And Dragon Falcon 9 to you. Thanks for the words.
Nice. I think we're done here. Wait, I just want to see him dock, and then I'm done. I want to see him go inside the...
Wonderful Mean Girls reference there by Launch Director Mark Soltis.
And
then we just heard from Chief Engineer Dan Alex.
Oh, that's tomorrow? Oh, yeah, it takes like a fucking day to get there, I forget.
Indicating the crew.
Okay, never mind. We're not going to see it dock. We'll see it tomorrow. 29 hours, bro. Fucking hell. And I thought my flight was bad. Jesus.
Hi, I'm Sheriff Gary Hoffman with this week's Friday's Fugitive. Do you have the tip that'll help us locate this wanted person?
Eric Lamont Alexander.
Okay.
Wanted for failure to appear on first degree burglary charges. Alexander is 30 years old and listed at 5'7", 140 pounds.
Bro, how do you guys find this shit? How, man?
Last known address was in Essex, Maryland, and was last known to be working at a restaurant in the Arundel Mills Mall.
For those tipsters out there, and we know everybody has that little bit of information they want to pass on to us, you can reach us in so many ways. You can email us or send us a message to sheriff-info@qac.org. You can always send us that...
Fucking hell, do they actually find fugitives this way? There's no way. Wait, what? They don't even do that shit anymore. Now they do fishing.
Today, we're at the newly renovated Centerville Wharf, where they're having a fishing derby right now.
Huh? It's a TV station or something.
Hey, it's Mandy with Queen Anne's County Television. And this year, we're celebrating the 80th anniversary of the Queen Anne's County Fair. So I've decided to sit down with a special guest and learn just a little bit about the history of how this park all became.
So here we are at the park, and I'm here with our guest, Mr. Paul Gunther. Mr. Paul, how are you?
Okay.
Absolutely. And here we are, 80 years of the Queen Anne's County Fair.
Dude, shut up!
Exactly.
If Mr. Lemonade thinks it's £3, man.
Prior to the week work that gets put in, you know, a lot of behind the scenes that people don't know. As for you, you've known, you've been at that pit of many, many years.
Yeah. Fucking hell, bro. Oh, thanks for £9, brother. Appreciate it. Okay, all right. Is that it? Is that it for the space mission? I guess so. I guess so, dude. So, who will win? What is this? Okay, yeah, I don't know who's gonna win, but hopefully one of them. One of them did, that's for sure. Jesus. Don't know who won, but I lost. Okay, hey, good one, buddy.
Oh, you identified the flight low.
Good one, buddy. Good one.
Your virtual assistant. I'm Siri, your virtual assistant.
Bro, I'll tell you what, you fat little c-
Jesus. Does Uzi have competition? Maybe. I already saw this. What was that? I already saw this. What was that?
Trick shot.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Holy shit! I'm about to watch this though, okay? Listen, we've had enough CSGO today. We've had more than enough CSGO today. Is there anything on trending, boys, that I give a fuck about? What is this? Oh, I saw this yesterday, dude. We can see Dream's face at another angle, boys, if you watch this video. Look. You have to get another angle of his face.
There he is.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. The first thing I thought was a bobblehead. Is that wrong to say? He a big head ass boy.
Oh my god! No way! We did it!
Yeah!
Get in here!
Okay, I'm coming!
Yeah!
The dream team is together.
The dream team is together. We did it, just us two. It's all
it's
us.
Just us. He's third wheeling.
He's disgusting. No one cares about him. Get out of here.
Get back into
him. Oh my god, wait, it's Goggy!
Okay, we'll cut all this out. Alright, what now?
Wait, kiss, please! Goggy, kiss him!
This one.
Ah! Yeah! Woo! This is terrible.
I guess you gotta go inside, you gotta meet Patches, because it sounds
Patches! Oh my god, let's go.
Where is she?
That's crazy, dude.
Ned Fulmer is no-
What is this? Chat, what happened? The guy cheated on his wife and he got kicked?
No longer working with the Try Guys.
I like you, man, you lie.
By now, we're assuming you've seen the Reddit threads, and TikToks, and tweets, and news articles. We want to give you a timeline of what's transpired and some transparency into our decision making. Throughout this video, there will be things that we want to say or go.
What did you say? I watched a bunch of Try Guys. So Chad, he cheated on his wife with an employee and then he got kicked from the Try Guys.
Go into further, but as I'm sure you're aware, there are some legal issues we have to consider as we go through everything.
On Labor Day weekend, multiple fans alerted us that they had seen Ned and an employee engaging in public romantic behavior. We reached out to check on that employee. Ned confirmed the reports and since confirmed that this had been going on for some time, which was obviously very shocking to us, and we just want you to know that we had no idea this was going on. All of that information was just as shocking to us as all of this has been for you this week.
Surely.
And thus began a three-week process of engaging with employment lawyers, corporate lawyers, HR, PR, and more, in order to make sure we were taking all necessary steps. From the jump, we were acutely aware of just how contrary this was to the values of the company we've built and those of everyone who works here.
I just realized I don't care, quite frankly. I really don't give a fuck. What is this? This is way more interesting. You know what I mean? It's way more interesting. This is trash though, holy fuck. Anything else on here? Anything else I care about? Anything? Oh, new cuz, I don't think I have enough fucking attention span for those videos anymore. Wait, what's that? Road of Naruto? Wait, this is what someone linked me yesterday, but we never watched it. Oh, this scene was crazy, though. This scene was crazy. Thought you cared more about One Piece? I mean, I grew up watching Naruto, dude. This shit was a shit. Naruto's way better than Shippuden. They should've just stopped there, bro. Oh my god! Dude, Gaara was so fucking cool, man. Gaara was so sick. What a sick protagonist. I forgot about that. Choji. Oh, antagonist, man. Antagonist, my fault. Are you actually this much of a loser? Yeah, I am. Imagine having a childhood, dude. We are fighting dreamers. This is the second best in Naruto opening after Bluebird. Oh, shit. Dude, wasn't Neji just so fucking sick? Wasn't Neji just sick, dude? Shikamaru was pretty sick as well. That shit was pretty mad. What a cool fight, man. Dude, the one scene where Naruto and Sasuke go towards each other, and then, what's his name? Kakashi gets in between them, and he throws them into the water pipes, and then Sasuke walks away, he's like, oh yeah, your power's weak. And he walks behind it, and he sees all the massive hole in the back. Holy shit, dude. What a good fucking scene. That shit was so fucking cool. Banger. Oh yeah, this shit, this. Yes, dude. This was so cringe. This was so fucking cringe, dude. Why did he leave? It's so cringe, man. Cringe, motherfucker. And also, Sakura was even more cringe, dude. The fact that she tells Naruto that she loved him as well, that was... Sakura is actually a cringe motherfucker. I hated her, dude. She tilted me. Oh, here we go. Best intro. Well, this is Shippuden now, right? First episode of Shippuden. He's so cringe. He actually just is cringe. I hate Sasuke. Cringe motherfucker. Oh my god, this guy though? Oh, this guy, Deidara, he's sick, first of all. This guy's sick, but this guy, he was one of my favorites, dude. I can't remember what he's called. He was sick. Sasori as well. No! Fuck, man. Fuck! No! That annoyed me so much. They put him to the bottom of the ocean, so there was zero way of reviving him. There was no way at all of reviving him. So cringe, man. Realize that's grim in pain. Shearing loud in my brain. But I'm going straight ahead with this car. Yeah, this intro sucks. Don't try to be a contrarian, I'm joking. One of the best animated fights in the series, easily. That was a pretty base fucking part, honestly. Dude, I like the war arc, but fuck me, it felt dragged on so long in some places. Jesus. And that Neji part tilted me. Tilted me, bro. Oh, the Sage of Six Paths. Oh, shit. Sasuke still though. That's the cringiest part about him leaving the village, is that we all knew he was going to come back eventually. There was like not a, like one inkling of time where it was like, oh yeah, he's not going to come back. So cringe, dude. So cringe. Yikers. Grown man. Yeah, dude, I'm a grown man. And then what? I'm not allowed to enjoy stuff from my childhood? Did you not have one? Buddy? Wait, I need to go wake up Mojito. Give me a sec. I don't know if he's awake. Give me a sec, boys. BRB. Baby, get it off. You are my type. You are bright light. I'm like a moth. This is not a game. But before we start, what's your name, girlfriend? What's your name, girlfriend? Yo. What is your name? What do Okay. God, you're fat. That's your fur. Never mind. All right, time to run it, boys. Oh yeah, by the way, alert competition ends on the 10th, by the way, if you guys wasn't aware of that. Alert competition, make sure you guys submit a clip if you want to submit a clip for an alert. Should be pretty fucking poggers, okay? How was Overwatch 2? Fucking sleeper. Boring. Boring as fuck. Who's coming? Bro, why is that on my Reddit? Why is that on my Reddit, bro? Are you serious? Why is this emoji? Why is that? Dude, chat, stop, man! Stop, dude! Fucking hell! Oh my god! No, low tier god, he's ugly! Dream face reveal live reaction! Bro! Why is there a picture of Moon Lord in here? What is that? Or Moon Man, what the fuck you wanna call him? Oh my fucking Christ. Oh, true. Oi.
What the fuck is this? What is this? I opened Minecraft. Who's this geezer? Who's this guy? Who's this little silly bugger? What the fuck is this? What is this? I opened Minecraft. Who's this geezer? Who's this guy? Who's this little silly bugger?
Fucking hell, man. What is that? That's kind of cute, though. That's kind of cute. I like him. Zoyo, 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 Zoyo. What joke did I explain, man? I don't explain a joke. I don't explain the joke. Boiler. You do. No, I don't, man. I don't explain no jokes.
Yo. Look at this fish. Holy fucking shit, bro. It's so funny.
I'm dead. Let me guess.
Yo. Look at this fish.
Holy fucking shit, bro.
It's so funny.
I'm fucking dead.
No, tell me why Zul posted this. I fucking hate high school. The older kids at school make me do the Fortnite dance and shout, go white boy, go. Bro! That ain't me, but fucking hell, I feel bad for this kid. I feel bad. Damn. Just thought this was relevant.
Do. Bum, do. Bum, do.
Are you serious?
Bum, do.
You know what, let me look at my likes on TikTok real quick. Why not?
What are you doing, man?
I'm trying to clean up my mess. I'm trying to make.
What's going on here? You cannot bring your own whipped cream and put the whipped cream on top of the pan.
I didn't bring my whipped cream. That's your whipped
you
cream.
You took my whipped cream? You took the whipped cream?
It's weird to me how you get mad because I'm buying your product. So if I didn't buy it, would that impress you more?
It's not the buying. It's the double gulp cup. It's the 8 cups, it's the pineapple whip dip, you need to go.
So you don't want to sell the cups, is that what it is?
It's not the cups.
What is
it? It's you! It's you, it's this fucking green apple! What's this guy? You have no left.
My swag is just crazy. It bothers people sometimes. Dude,
it's gonna get everybody the Omicron. Can't Omicron be like is me. Out there and you're gonna fuck everybody.
I don't think that's the name, my guy. I think
fucking hell, man. How does he do that so well? So good. A That's what it is there.
There we go.
I've been there. What does that mean? I got COVID.
Positive for cannabis and cocaine. Fuck. So one of these guys.
No, load! Don't do this to me, Nina. Nina, don't do this to me. That show was so good. That show was sick.
Go back to your island, you little villager. If you live in this country, then speak our language, or go back to your island, you little villager.
Good one. Holy shit! This has to be a sped up video, surely. Thanks to the power of 10 and you will get closer, but a good start. Shut up, bitch.
Haha, you can't search it now, bro. That's too damn bad, because I got wild shit in it. Uh-huh. You can't search it now, bro. That's too damn bad, because I got wild shit in it.
Squishy,
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 squishy.
What's the point of the...
How many times must I tell you there is no one piece in my lobby with enough tomfoolery from you hooligans?
Most
How many times must I tell you there is...
Gotta say, he has the balls to face reveal, and dude, his jawline fucked me, dude. He was in like a goddamn video
this
game,
real,
like,
there's no
that
way.
Could be like his one of his attacks, dude. Like, using his jawline to defeat enemies. And dude, the fucking rings and the chain, dude. God damn, dude. Shit. And I'm proud of him for face reveal, because like now he can hang out with his friends and everything, and do IRL vlogs. Dude, I cannot wait for like
it's not real
Dream to meet up IRL. God, I cannot wait for that.
But the wise trees here.
Oh my God. Ah. TwitchCon San Diego is going to be nuts, and the meetup.
Yes, it is. It's going to be explosive. It's going to be crazy.
Anya, 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 Anya.
Is that Big Smoke? What Anya, the fuck? Anya. Twitter TV starts in NASA? Wait, what happened? I was watching this before, but... It's just the American flag, brother. They already launched it into space. I already watched them launch it, brother. It just launched? No, it didn't. I watched it launch. Docking? I thought docking's in 29 hours.
Here's how to manipulate women using...
Which grade are you? First grade.
I'm in first grade.
Second grade.
I'm in second grade.
Third grade.
I'm in third grade.
Fourth grade.
I'm in fourth grade.
Fifth grade.
I can't move about chat. Grade. I can't link the secrets, okay?
Sixth grade.
I'm in sixth grade.
Seventh grade.
I'm in seventh grade.
Eighth grade.
I'm in eighth grade.
Ninth grade.
I'm in ninth grade.
Tenth grade.
I'm in tenth grade.
Hey, Dweem, do not listen to any of those comments saying you look like Shane Dawson or you're a default character. They're all just words, okay? I'm still gonna watch all of my Brandless plays, and I'm still part of the fandom, and I will be till the very end, okay?
I just found this old Puffle toy from Club Penguin, and he's looking a little matted, so I'm gonna help him out.
I just broke my mom's comb.
No! Sorry, Mom,
my boy is looking fresh as fuck. Now we just gotta make him fresher by giving him a little snip, if you know what I mean. He's ready for business. I just found this.
I swear I'm the son of a bitch, but the son of my wrist. Good morning. And I'm the shit and the shit on my wrist. I told her. Water. We in the spot.
White fan. Those officer lost to the rock.
God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
Winter's Edge. I'll probably dive.
The worst fandoms to ever exist.
To be a grown man watching the show is a little bit odd, but that.
Well, well, well. Pinkie Pie, it looks like we have another hater in our midst.
Bro, even if this is a joke, this is too far, bro. This is like, there's gotta be some truth in it at this point, right?
Us bronies are known for love and tolerating no matter what. So, I love you. But you did one of the worst things one can do. You insulted the cloppers of the fandom. I myself am a clopper, and I believe that I am quite loving and beautiful.
Isn't a clopper someone who isn't? That's the one who like jerks off to the pony porn, right?
A person myself. So, for you to insult clobbers like me truly disgusts me and is frankly problematic. So, this can go one or two ways. Take down the video, or I will initiate my brony powers onto you. And you don't want that. I'll make you join the herd. And since you hate bronies so much, you wouldn't want that, would you? Well, those are your two choices. So decide soon. Or me and Pinky are coming for you.
Fucking hell, man.
Just walking down the street, bro. Dude gave me everything he had in his pocket, bro. Everything. And I don't know why. Just walking down the street.
Good one. Good one.
This is my dad. My biggest fan, my hero, and he's now dead. I want to tell you what killed him. Because every single person watching this video has somebody in their life that they sincerely care about who's really struggling with their health. There's two things.
Okay, I don't want to be sad. Goofy R. Lil Boat Classic. So fucking good. Day two of making Zoil. Who the fuck is this guy? That ain't me. That definitely ain't me. You ain't making me, man. Jesus. Zoil, I want to kiss your face and make my way down to South Paradise. You see, I wanna give a fuck, but the way this week got me set up, I can't. Okay. Video why Jackie Chan is the best action comedy actor ever.
Yes. Hello?
10 minutes? Fuck it.
Yes. Hello? Yes. This is Jackie speaking.
Oh, I think we already watched this before. Oh, I already watched this. Zoil Cat.
Woody.
Oh, Okay. Now, broccoli does smell rancid, though. Broccoli smells gross. I like broccoli. I don't even understand where this broccoli meme came from. I actually enjoy broccoli quite a lot. I enjoy it. I enjoy it. Prove it. I've eaten broccoli multiple times on stream. What do you mean? Check it out. I'm rapping them big beats. I got that bitch, she rapping them big beats. Check it out. What? Bitch, she rapping them big beats. That has to be edited. If not, though, that pic kind of goes hard, though. That's kind of a... It's kind of an interesting picture to have. You know what I mean? That's an interesting picture to have. Reported. What do you mean reported? Dude, whatever happened already happened, bro. I'm talking about the picture, man. It's an interesting picture to have. No one else will ever have a picture like that ever. Ever. Jesus. According to your Twitch tracker, you never played this one, so suggesting if you want. Untitled Goose Game. Is it good? You played this? I mean, there's one way to check if I own the game, right? Wait, when did it come out? Let me check actually real quick. 2020? Oh, I probably did play this, but I probably pirated it back then. I probably pirated it.
Never will I cheat on you. Never will I commit treason. Gonna beg on you. Do all of that for no reason. I'ma pull up in my two.
Aw, dude, I feel bad for him. Fuck. Cool short show to watch. Episode 1 out of 10. I'll give it a minute.
Led through the mist by the milk light of moon, all that was lost is revealed. Our long bygone burdens, mere echoes of the spring. But where have we come, and where shall we end? If dreams can't come true, then why not pretend? How the gentle wind beckons.
What is this?
Through the leaves as autumn colors fall. Somewhere lost in the clouded annals of history lies a place that few have seen. A mysterious place called the unknown.
I haven't seen this before, no.
Forgotten stories are revealed to those who travel through the wood.
Guggenheim, Albert Salami, Giggly Jumpy Tom, Thomas Tambourine, Legface McCullen, Artichoke, Penguin Pete Steve. But I think the very worst name for this frog is...
Wait a second. Craig? Where are we?
In the woods?
I mean, what are we doing out here?
We're walking home.
Greg, I think we're lost. We should have left a trail or something.
I can leave a trail of candy for my pants.
No. Though I am lost, my wounded heart resides back home, in pieces strewn about the graveyard of my lost love. For only... Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Do you think it's some kind of deranged lunatic with an axe waiting out there in the darkness for innocent victims? Greg! Greg! Greg, you're gonna get us into trouble again.
We should ask him for help.
No, we should not ask him for help.
But you shush.
You shush.
This reminds me of Gravity Falls a little bit.
Shoot. You think we should have asked him for help?
Maybe I can help you. I mean, you guys are lost, right?
What in the world is going on?
Well, you're slapping yourself, and I'm answering your question, and...
No, Greg, isn't big enough for cognizant speech.
Hey, what was that?
I mean, I'm just saying, you're weird. Like, not normal. I mean, oh my gosh, stop talking to it, Word.
It?
What are you doing here? Explain yourselves!
And I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Calm down, mister. Well, whatever you do here is your business. We just want to get home with all of our legs and arms attached.
These woods are no place for children. Don't you know the beast is afoot here?
The beast? We don't know anything about that. We're just two lost kids trying to get home.
Well, welcome to the unknown, boys. You're more lost than you realize.
When was this made?
I found this homestead abandoned. Repurposed its mill.
Shetland wanting overbird. No.
You and your brother should be safe here while I work.
Candy trail, candy trail, candy trail.
What is your work exactly?
Everyone has a torch to burn, and this here is mine. I grind the horrid hazelwood trees into oil to keep this lantern lit.
Chat, am I wrong for thinking this? Or like all the shows I watched as a kid, like all the cartoon shows, they always had like two main characters. They always had two. There was never like one. Like, why is that?
This is my lot in life. This is my burden.
Why is that?
This guy sounds loony. Maybe we should make a break for it. If we can. But he must know the woods really well, so we may need to knock him out.
Samurai
first.
Jack, I guess
that
you're
may
right.
Turn out really badly, huh? Yeah, bad plan. Forget it. Bad plan.
Okay.
What are you boys whispering about?
We're talking about running way out of here.
Shh.
Leave if you wish. But remember, the beast haunts these woods. Ever sing his mournful melody in the search of lost souls such as yourselves.
To help us?
No, not to help you. I have work to do in the mill. When I am finished, I will do what I can to guide you. If you are still here when I return.
It was Sanjay and Craig. I did.
We could just leave.
That's pretty good.
I don't know. Greg!
You're sleepy paychecks the prime.
Do you think there really is a beast out there? Or is that guy just messing with us?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he could have done away with us by now if that was his plan. And he lit that fire. That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
I guess it's possible there's a beast, since there was a talking bird, but...
Yeah!
I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I'm just like a boat upon a winding river, twisting towards an endless black sea. Further and further, drifting away from where I want to be, who I want to be.
Oh, I didn't know that. Did you know that if you soak a raisin in grape juice, it turns into a grape? It's a rock fact!
Ugh, you're not helping at all. Why don't you go play with your frog or something?
Ah, Beans, where is that frog of mine? Hold on there a second, brother of mine. I'll be back soon for your plan.
Candy! Bro, he's just like me for real.
Kitty! Kitty! Now where did that frog named Kitty go? Whoop! I tripped on my own candy trail! That frog's giving me the runaround. Kitty! Gross. Kitty? Is that... Whoop! Oh, there you are!
It's a cute frog.
What? Kitty? You have beautiful eyes.
Bro, what the fuck?
Greg?
Four fucking seconds!
Malvik, takes a 30 months from it. I love you.
Holy moly! Hot dog!
It's the beast!
Stay back, boys! This chrysalis is all it is. Huh?
What?
Mike, why did you do that?
That was your plan, remember? Knock him out.
No, a bad plan. I told you to forget that plan.
Spank! Spank!
Spank! He's the other side, yeah.
Run!
Candy camouflage!
That is dumb as fuck.
This is amazing, huh? Am I supposed to throw something? Oh, yeah!
He's eating your candy.
I wonder if he ate my whole candy trail that led to this mill.
Ah, Greg, you led the beast right to us with your candy. Hey, give me the axe.
How is this pot staying on his head the whole time?
We gotta get out of here.
Glue.
Greg, give him the rest of your candy.
Oops. Hey, Wirt, look.
Greg?
Wirt, he's been up that tunnel. Now he's my new best friend.
Oh.
Hey, where are you going? Ain't that just the way?
Okay.
The mill is destroyed. The oil, all gone.
But look, we got the beast problem solved.
The dog? That is not the beast. The beast cannot be mollified like some farmer's pet. He stalks like the night. He sings like the four winds. He is the death of hope. He steals their children, and he'll ruin the...
You're always messing up, Greg.
Boy, you have it backwards. You are the elder child. You are responsible for you and your brother's actions.
I'm sorry. Maybe I can fix it? I can't fix it.
You must go. Take your brother north. Look for a town.
Yeah, thanks. Come on, Greg.
One last thing. Beware the unknown. Fear the beast.
This show is okay.
And leave these woods.
I probably won't watch another one, though.
It is your burden to bear.
Right, yeah, got it.
And little one, you look after that frog. Give him a proper name.
Okay. Wirt, I think I thought of a new name for our frog. I'm gonna call him Wirt.
That's gonna be really confusing.
No, I'm gonna call you Kitty.
What? Maybe I'll start calling you Candy Pants.
Whoa, yeah! Good one, Wirt.
Thanks.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Wirt.
It was okay. I'm definitely getting DMCA'd. Let's go.